Yeah, Sunil, so tell me how the operations of this takes place.
Sure. In terms of operations, the leaves are unbundled, which is tied in terms of pending. It is unbundled and then it is soaked in water. This is soaked in water for 3 to 3.5 hours based on the thickness of the leaf. Once after the process gets completed where the leaves is completely soaked, it is taken out and it is allowed to be dried in this format. Where the water moisture should completely go out and it should be completely dry with no water content in it.
Okay. So you do it in batches of how many sheets then?
In the batches of almost 100-150.
Okay.
And for every 3 hours it gets shifted.
So it should be shade dried or can it be sun dried?
Normally it can be both ways, but again it depends. Normally shade dry would be much better. What happens is in shade dry, even in case if any stock remains which is not cleared on that particular day, can be used for the other day. But in case if you do a sun dry, it cannot be used for the other day. You have to process it on that particular day because it gets too dried.
Okay. So this is a pile of
post drying. Where you can see there is no water content. It's completely soft. And you can wrinkle it according to your wish.
Right.
Doesn't leave out any kind of a mark here.
Right. So after this whole lot will be taken inside?
Yeah, this whole lot will be taken inside and...
Let's see what happens inside. So the leaf is introduced between the dyes like this.
Two dyes, and then it is pressed and it is left for a few minutes.
Okay. How many minutes?
As of now it's around 1 to 1.20 seconds.
But you decide that based on the thickness of the
thickness of the leaves. If it is too thin, then hardly it takes 40 to 50 seconds. And if it's a bit medium, in that case it's 1 minute. And if it is too thick, it's 1 minute 20 seconds.
So, and as the products are coming out like this, this is the waste that gets generated.
Yeah, this is the waste that is getting generated.
Okay, so we see on average that from each leaf around three products are coming out.
Yeah.
That thing is still not done. So right now it's for 2 minutes, is it?
Yeah. Since it's too thick, looking at this itself.
Yeah. So that's a damaged product. Just show the product.
Yeah, not a damaged one. Here what has happened is the water absorption of water is too much. So that's the reason why the layer has come out.
Oh, okay.
So this cannot be introduced to the market now. That's a damaged.
It's quite hot.
And once when it is done, these are the finished products which comes out. These are the finished products which comes out of the machine once when you leave it for 1 minute or 1 minute 20 seconds.
So after this process, is there any other, do you sort these products by quality? For example, would a product like this, which is white, fetch you more price than a product like this, which looks a little like it's
hot? In terms of local market, there is no segregation as of now.
Export market, yes.
You do have a segregation, carries better value.
Okay.
And if you look at those things.
So these are products you said in snack joints?
Yes, snacks.
And this product, the bigger plates?
The bigger plates are used in temples, marriage functions.
And currently your market is mostly a set of clients in Mysore.
Yes.
Thank you, Sunil.
You're welcome.